Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Especially now, and what will be your final moments in this world? My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will have a seat alongside the dust that I will on the new world that they create for us. Especially now, and what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the demons. It's true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside the...
Demonic presence that can't save you. Lockdown in effect. eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the U.S., we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest.
Denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Granted.
agency employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown. Survival bonus.